Welcome to Ao Nang Beach, Krabi, Thailand. We are having McDonald's today, so we got the Big Mac meal right here. The price is 255 baht for the meal. That's about like probably $8. And this is the McDonald's right here. Inside McDonald's. So we're gonna try the Big Mac. Somebody asked me to eat Big Mac, so we're gonna eat the Big Mac. Yeah, they got all kind of show outside. Go from Big Mac, Thailand. Pick up with the fries, locust, and then the Big Mac for him. And then the ketchup, and the drink. The cola, whatever drink you like, combo. Let's try the Big Mac in the Thailand. That's the Big Mac in Thailand. So you see, a little smaller than the steak, so different. The steak is huge, so this thing is small. So that's a Big Mac. Everywhere is different. So. That's a Big Mac. Let's try the Big Mac. The taste the same, just the size. Really good. Yes. Bon appetit. Costly. Need a leg. Aloy mak. Oyster. Mushroom. Oyster is there. Masarap. Ngan, ngon lắm. Sedap. Ngalo mak mak. Kapung kap. Really good. Just like America. Just a little smaller, America big. Everything America big. Everything the same. My friend on YouTube asked me to eat McDonald's because I always eat Thai. Pad Thai, fried rice, kap pao, whatever. But American, they eat this every day. We go to everywhere, hamburger, hot dog and steak. Here everything is either kap pao or noodle soup or fried rice or pad Thai, you know. Over there is different. Every day they eat this. Hamburger. Really good food. The bass. Lahidin. Very good food. It is also
need a lick.
Welcome to McDonald's in Hao Nang Beach, Krabi, Thailand.